My history with the company probably starts about 4. Having grown up in the business, I swore I would never go into real estate. But as I moved into my 30s, having been an entrepreneur, it really was the allure of excellence that intrigued me to come back and work with the company. One of the things I was most amazed about coming back in 2003 were all the people I recognized from when I was 4, 5, 6 growing up with the company. They'd stayed, and in talking with them, it was really their passion for what Michael had created in 1976, and that hadn't changed. It was a commitment to excellence and providing the support and the people to deliver that every day.
From the very beginning, Michael wanted to launch something that didn't exist, a luxury marketplace for sellers who have beautiful properties and need someone to market them with the panache, the style, the ethics they deserve. Having that as a backdrop for me has enabled me to build the kind of business I wanted to build. I wanted to work in the luxury waterfront marketplace here in Sarasota. And that's what I've been able to do. I've had the perfect, perfect support for that.
The market share is very important to us. We work mostly in the luxury end. We can't imagine really being with anyone else and being as successful. I think reputation first and foremost. I think we're known to be fair, ethical people with lots of values, and again, just starts from the top.
One of the fondest memories I have is actually my very first sale with the company. It was a very unique opportunity in the fact that these people were walk-ins. To this day, I still keep in touch with them. They're great people, but it just kind of gave me the momentum and the opportunity to know that, you know, this was a job that I wanted to stick with. This was a career that I wanted to have. And of course, it's been great ever since.
Being a relatively new agent when I started with Michael Saunders and Company, I've continued to see results year over year, increased my business year over year, increased my average sales price year over year. And I really feel like the company has the resources that has helped me do that.
I'm very proud that we dominate the upper end of the market. It's something that Michael started years ago, focusing on waterfront and luxury properties. That focus has continued on to today with an overwhelming market share. What that translates to is associates who have looked at this company as the best possible platform to conduct their business. And at that high performance level, you have to have high performance support. The way we support agents is simple. We attract and retain exceptional people. If they're out in the field and they're having to deliver on that promise to the client, then we have to deliver for them.
The support we get with the company, the technology, marketing, when I go out on a listing and I say I'm with Michael Saunders, they already know the quality and the value of the company.
When I decided to become a realtor, I knew that I wanted to be the best of the best, and I knew that Michael Saunders & Company would be the company for me to make me the best of the best, and this company makes me look good.
Michael Saunders is a very well-trusted name. It is very well recognized in the marketplace, and I think that we've earned that recognition through all the years of hard work.
I think it was that combination of a family-run personal company that combined it with an exceptional business platform that makes Michael Saunders a winning combination for anybody who's part of our team.